Well, starting next Monday, drop-off sites will open for Operation Christmas Child. More than 4,500 locations will be collecting Operation Christmas Child shoebox gifts for the Samaritan's Purse Project. This project has been collecting and delivering shoebox gifts filled with school supplies, personal care items, and fun toys to children worldwide since 1993. This year's hope is to collect enough shoeboxes to reach another 11 million children.